Hey, what is up, punks? My name is Football Script, and I'm just going to get right into it. I'm going to skip a boring introduction, and I'm just going to announce it right here, right now. Frights and Fears is here. For those of you wondering what Frights and Fears is, it's okay, I'm about to explain it. For the old school audience, you guys are probably super excited. So, what is Frights and Fears for those who don't know? Frights and Fears is a yearly creepypasta special that I do during the month of October for Halloween. Usually I release 1 to 2 creepypastas each week, but during October, I'm gonna release 20 plus creepypastas. And in this video, I'm gonna go over some of the major ones that you guys are probably looking forward to that are actually gonna come out this month. I'm not gonna say exactly all of them because I want some of them to be a surprise, but I am going to say exactly how many are going to be released. So first and foremost, let's get into the Fortnite creepypastas. I can't stress this enough, and obviously this one needs to be the first one that I say. Red Team Leader 6 is coming out. Followed 2 is coming out, and a prequel to the Red Team Leader series is coming out, as well as 8 all brand new Fortnite creepypastas. Now, I cannot forget where I came from, and I know I still have a Call of Duty creepypasta audience, and I'm not going to neglect you. So right off the bat, we're gonna have Respawn 2, and probably one of the most requested creepypasta ever, one that I always put my heart and soul into. You guessed it, Soul and Destroy 2. Much like its predecessor, it's going to be a 3-part event, and all 3 parts will be out in October, beginning, middle, and end, as well as 3 all brand new Call of Duty creepypastas. But I'm not gonna stop there. You guys, for some reason, think I'm great at writing, and I appreciate that beyond words. So this month, I'm going to be releasing 2 original gaming creepypastas. They have nothing to do with Call of Duty, they have nothing to do with Fortnite. These are all original ideas by myself, and I hope you guys enjoy them as much as I enjoyed writing them. Now, I'm gonna add even more variety to this because, like I said, this is 20 plus creepypastas. So I'm going to be doing 2 very popular creepypastas that I didn't actually write. One of them being Nurse Joy from Pokemon and the Russian Sleep Experiment. I'm sure you guys have heard of that one. But we're gonna crank things up even more. When we get to 13 days to Halloween, I'm going to be uploading a video once a day until the 30th. When we hit the 30th, it's going to be a double upload. When we hit Halloween, another double upload. And then on top of that, a live stream on Halloween after the second video where I'm going to read the top 5 most requested creepypastas. And there'll be a poll for that a few days before Halloween. Side note, comment down below, do you guys want me to dress up as Red Team Leader and read stories to you guys on Halloween? I think that would be amazing. Now, I know you guys are probably freaking out. I just dropped Red Team Leader 6, a prequel to Red Team Leader, Followed 2, Respawn 2, Soul and Destroy 2. Now, before I go, I just want to leave you guys with some extra hype. And this is the very first 3 videos for Frights and Fears, as you guys can see right here, but I'll read it out to you. Wednesday, October 3rd, we got Soul and Destroy 2, Part 1. On Friday, we got the prequel to Red Team Leader. And then on Saturday, we got Followed 2. Now, speaking of Followed, be sure to follow me on Instagram and on Twitter. It's especially important that you do that this month because there's going to be so many behind-the-scenes things that are going to happen this month that you just can't find every little detail on YouTube. And with all that being said, guys, I will see you on the 3rd with Soul and Destroy 2, Part 1, and then on Friday with the prequel to Red Team Leader. Comment down below, how hyped are you guys? What creepypasta are you most excited to see? I'm interested to know. And I'll see you guys on Soul and Destroy 2. Happy Halloween.